Yes. First race in the bag. How do you feel? Dirty. Brilliant. You could go far in my dirt racing series. Perform like that again and you might just make it into round two. Looks like you've nearly qualified for the autumn season. And remember, the more driving you do, the more you'll build your influence.
Hey, legend. There's a lot of rumours flying around that you've landed a spot in a new movie. Make sure you save time to take part in the autumn season when you're rich and famous. Hey, legend. Fancy winning a prize? Here, have a wheel.
Hey, I'm hearing good things about you. Oh, sorry, my name's Jay. I might have something that'll interest you. There's a street race meetup, and I think you should check it out. See you there?
Wheel spin.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Horizon sounds like the road race series has moved on to round two. I just got the call from Beck Dawson herself, and I tell you what, that is a lady with no time to waste. She talks even faster than I do, and I DJ hip-hop for a living. Anyway, big ups to all the drivers who have made it through. For good luck in the next round, I think you should stay tuned to me, Mr. Jam, and the Block Party. Trust me, it helps.
Destination.
You ready? Ready? Let's do this! Oh, it's you. You made it.
I'm Jay, by the way. Alex wouldn't shut up about you, you know. If you drive half as well as he says you can, these guys will love you.
Oh, before we start, you've got to know this isn't strictly sanctioned by the festival. So don't mention this to Kira, all right?
I gotta go. Work to do. See you around, though, yeah? These might not be official, but you keep coming to these meets. I'll make sure everyone at Horizon knows your name. Looking forward to seeing what you can do out there. Have fun now, yeah?
Street racers have all these unspoken rules about respect and honor and who can and can't join, but all you need to know is drive like that and you're welcome anytime. Hey, just to let you know, there's another round one dirt race starting soon if you fancy it. See you there. Oh, and me and Jay have just finished setting up a new danger sign. You should check it out if you fancy some thrills along the way.
Play this, and I got the bass knocking on that front door, cause I'm about to hit a lick. the top floor, got them jumping out the window. I don't need no label, no seats at my table. I don't need no handouts, cause the money been stable. Get rid of...
at your destination.
We'll be right back. cooking and a big stack of records. And some of these bands are not half back. I think this could be a lot.
These were boarded up to mark potential hazards. Then me and Alex went around and put whacking great flags on all of them. Voila, a danger sign is born. So long as you survive, they'll probably let us build more.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.